Welcome to this opening press conference of the World Social Security Forum.
يسعدنا اليوم أن نفتتح المركز الإعلامي للمنتدى العالمي للضمان الاجتماعي الذي يقام تحت الرعاية الكريمة لحضرة صاحب السمو الشيخ تميم بن حمد بن خليفة آل ثاني أمير البلاد المفدى والذي يعد في الواقع نقطة البداية لانطلاق فعاليات هذا الحدث الدولي المهم.
Ladies and gentlemen of the press, it is my great pleasure to address you at the opening of this World Social Security Forum, which is the most important international meeting of social security leaders. The World Social Security Forum will focus on some of the most urgent and important issues facing systems of social security, which provide protection for millions of people around the world.
On behalf of 340 members of the ISA, I can say that we are very grateful for your hospitality here, and I'm sure that it will be a great success, not only for the ISA, but also for Qatar.